In the quiet of dawn, a whisper spreads wide. The day of the Lord, in its time, will arrive. Not a day of silver, nor gold's shallow pride, but a deep reckoning where the soul must survive. They walked as the blind in their sin's dark abyss, ignoring the light's call from within, their riches mere dust in the grand cosmic spin, as the Lord's righteous fire cleanses from within. The earth, in its fullness under his gaze, will tremble and quake 'neath heavenly days. His jealousy's fire, a purging flame, lies to consume all that's false and the truth to arise. Yet, in this fierce storm, a mercy still gleams for those who seek refuge in the Christ, it seems. In the day of the Lord, as the old world redeems, new hope like a sunrise in their hearts it beams. So we walk humbly with our eyes to the skies in faith and in love, where our true treasure lies. For in Christ there's salvation, as the old world dies, and in him, a new beginning under God's wise eyes.